A large hypoechogenic nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The tumor presents abutment on the medial and on the dorsal part. Note lobulated margins and the presence of a few punctate echogenic foci. The tumor broke into the trachea, but the visualization of this type of extrathyroidal spread is almost always hindered by the acoustic shadow caused by the calcified cartilage. The abutment on the dorsomedial part exceeds 50%.